There's nothing more frustrating than losing count during a killer set at the gym. Now you can let vívosmart 3 do the counting for you. When you start a strength training activity on vívosmart 3, it keeps a running count of the repetitive movements you're doing, like curls, presses, or sit-ups. Just wake up your device, then tap and hold to bring up the menu. Tap on the activity icon, then swipe down to the figure holding a barbell. Tap again. When you're ready to start your first set, tap twice. Now you can begin curling, pushing, or crunching. As you go, the reps you do will be counted on the device screen. Finished with your set? Tap the button on screen to rest. A rest screen will appear with a timer counting up. During your rest, you can swipe up to edit the previous set if you need to make any changes, as well as view your heart rate or additional information about your workout. When you're ready for the next set, swipe back to the rest timer, then tap the button. When you finish your final set, tap twice and swipe from the total workout timer to save or discard your workout. Saved workouts will be synced to your Garmin Connect account next time the device is within range of your smartphone. When you review the activity later on Garmin Connect, you can even enter weights and specify the type of exercise for each set. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. And remember to check out the other videos in this series to learn all about vívosmart 3.